What's going on, guys? Welcome back to XCOM 2. I'm gonna see if my sharpshooter's up. My sharpshooter's not up yet, so we're gonna take the second grenadier again. Might as well have Squatty. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna remove this guy. I'm gonna take another rookie. I'm gonna take William Johnson. And we still haven't met. This guy's going to get a grenade now. And the reason he's going to get a grenade is because he has the heal protocol, and we're going to give our med kit to our rookie. Now, this mission, easy difficulty, rescue the VIP, and we get scientist and 90 intel. So let's get going on this. So we are back in this here, getting into our next mission, and yeah, I mean that's that. It's nice and close. Begin mission. Let's go do this. Let's kill some more aliens. This guy's sunglasses are still fucking awesome. I might do some customization after this mission. I know I said that last time, but I wanted to get a little farther in the game, so I was doing some scanning and stuff, and here we are. Operation Bone Shadow. That's a fucking awesome name, by the way. Bone Shadow. And here we go. Did we land on a roof? That'd be cool. We did land on a roof. That's actually pretty cool. Okay. So the VIP is not far from where we actually have to wind up going. We're going to take a dash move for sure. And that dash move is going to be with our rookie, William Johnson. William Johnson's going to dash up to here. He'll be in half cover, but he'll also be able to see if there's anything nearby. If there's nothing nearby, we're all making dash moves up to here. That's the whole point. Rookie's expendable. Lots of civilians. What do we got here? That's okay. So these civilians will alert us. Well, not alert us. They will alert the enemy to our presence. So we have to watch out for them. But that shouldn't be a big deal. All right. So, Mr. Rookie. This is the edge of the map. So I think we're pretty good to go about here. Then we might make another dash move of the rookie. Yeah, we're going to. We're going to dash the rookie up a little bit. Okay, so we're safe to get to there. That's where we have to go. Interestingly enough. Who are we on? We're on this guy? Sure, let's dash up to here. I feel pretty confident in these dashes. Mostly because I know that I'm playing on normal. I think that guy had something to hack, maybe. He saw something. She needs to be able to get down. And we also need to maybe see what this guy saw. I'm not seeing it. So she's gonna go on Overwatch. Now this guy, he's going to come up here. He can launch a grenade from up here, which would actually be a pretty good grenade next turn if we can see some enemies. Okay, so there's some guys over there. Okay, so what do we do? mean, I would really like to stay in full cover. This is full cover. Right, he's gonna move up to this full cover. This guy French? He still does not see any enemies, which is okay. We got double half cover there. We're gonna put our grenadier in the double half. He has to keep moving up, so if he can find the right enemy. The sound was coming from this direction, so I feel like this is a safe move. We're getting close now. That's the big thing. Okay, so he has a hack available. What in the hell am I hacking? This thing isn't even inside the map. Like, this thing is literally not inside the map. Recovery lead on alien. That would be nice. That's not that good. So we're gonna cancel this hack. That would be okay if I had already blown my concealment. I might think about it. I could just throw everyone on Overwatch. I really want this guy in this full cover. He's the rookie, I don't want him to get killed. But I also want him up far enough to see. Alright, so there's our enemies. That's what we were looking for. We're gonna put everyone on Overwatch this turn. Excuse me. And don't really care for their position, though he's in a good spot to take a shot. He's gonna move. Okay. He can make it to here. See if he has a shot here. He has no shot here. However, an Overwatch there would probably be pretty good. How does a grenade handle? A grenade can get them both from here. So we'll probably use the grenade to get us out of to blow our concealment. Okay, so that's not good. If we blow our concealment right now, she's in a very bad spot. So she's gonna have to move here. And he's going on Overwatch. He's doing this. There's no doubt in my mind that he's doing this. So this guy going on Overwatch. And we're gonna blow these guys up with a grenade. It's gonna kill the trooper. It's gonna do 3 to 4 damage to the sectoid. And then we get 2 Overwatch shots on the sectoid. Flanking Overwatch shots, hopefully, and hopefully they both hit, or one of them hits and will kill the sectoid. Man, that's loud. It's a loud piercing noise. Thanks for the bad angle. Okay, so we didn't get the other Overwatch. These guys know I'm here now. Unfortunate, but we have an Overwatch still. Another miss. He's gonna get a zombie, but that's okay. I don't mind him getting a zombie. We can kill him pretty easy next turn, so I'm not too worried about the zombie. He'll go down, zombie will die. Not a big deal. I'm worried about this guy mostly. What he does. I don't like panic, that's for sure. Take a shot at the enemy and kill him. Whew, almost got him. It was close. Okay, so we have a couple things to work out here. Thing one. This guy has to die. 41%. 3 to 5. If we move here, I didn't know that guy was on Overwatch. I guess I should have paid a little more attention. And we got a flanking shot on this guy. Hopefully we kill him. He's dead. Zombies down. Zombies down. Thank you. Now, we need to kill this guy because he's so goddamn close. So, we're just gonna slash him, and the reason we're gonna slash him is in case he drops loot, we're in the area for it, and it puts us behind full cover. So this whole flank thing here is actually, it should be a lie. I don't understand what's flanking me. There is also loot up here, which I would love to get. Where is... okay, this guy's here. So we're not in a terrible position. He's gonna get the loot next turn. Okay, he took off pretty hard. That's good. This guy's gonna get our loot. Hair trick. Oh, I forgot. I gotta equip these things. +6 aim. That's pretty good. That's a personal combat stem, so that's pretty good find. And then he's gonna move up to this window to give us some view. Okay, we know that guy's there. Still have plenty of time to get to him, so I'm not too worried about it. This might give us the view we need, which it didn't. Next. As much as I hate to say it, this guy is expendable, so we move him up. This sectoid is going to be on an overwatch, but we don't know where he is. So we need to. It would be really nice to find this sectoid. Oh, apparently this guy can move now. Apparently I found him. Okay, I don't want to open that door. I don't even want to be... I still want to find the sectoid. That's the big thing. We're taking this. This is a risky move, but... okay. I found a lot. I found a lot of stuff here. This guy has to hunker. I mean, he's in a terrible position. Like, there's really nothing he can do if they try to attack him. Now, she's also in a bad position. She has to, of course, get around to the front of this truck. Which sucks. Hopefully these guys can't open doors. That's all I'm worried about. Right, we got one overwatch. We got one mark. And if anything, this guy will probably take a shot here. He's going to move up and take a shot, I imagine, on the marked unit. Okay, 3 damage. 3 damage is not the end of the world. Except he's panicked. Which then triggers the overwatch, which is thankfully a miss. Okay, shoot somebody, would you? And hit. Make my life better. Okay, I'm really upset that this guy might die. This is less than good. These guys have overwatches still, I think. How do you tell? It's a slash on that guy. You. This is a good full cover spot. Let's. How do you. Oh, you do. I don't know what I'm thinking here. Let's throw this frag grenade. Kill this guy. We can probably just shoot this guy. Gonna throw this frag grenade and kill this guy. Need to make sure this guy, at least this guy dies. It's not a good move, unfortunately. Just has to overwatch. This guy has to hunker. They're calling in reinforcements, which is very unfortunate. The reinforcements are coming in behind. Fuck. That's not good. That's a big pot of reinforcements. I mean, that can't be real, like. I'd like to be able to see what's going on, game. Thank you. Alright, so we did get a few reinforcements. Just resists? Fucking zombie. Okay, that guy has to die. We'll get unpanicked, though. So, getting unpanicked is important here. Okay, that's good. It's good because he still has a grenade. And this grenade can hit. Should be able to hit all three of these guys. As much as I don't want to blow up the back of this guy's van, I don't think I have a choice. I have to kill units. I have to kill the sectoid too. This is going to take the sectoid out of cover because I'm going to blow up his cover. This guy. I don't care about the Psy zombie. The sect. Okay, that's the Psy zombie. We care about this sectoid. We can't get where we would like to. Can get there. Don't care about the Psy zombie. You don't have a grenade anymore. This is a tough one. Man. Don't miss. I mean, don't miss. You gotta get his overwatch off. Ugh, man. We are not in a good way right now. Don't fail me now, dice rolls. Damn it. I don't know if I can actually do this. I am not in a good spot here. You are just not in a good way. Who am I on? I'm on this guy. Maybe on you. We could come up and slash the sectoid. It's not really good. Oh man, I don't want to. I might have to. That gets rid of all of this guy's cover. Does not put him in a good spot, and he will die. None of these put him in a good fucking spot. Son of a bitch. 83% at the side. 53% at the sectoid. I mean, I literally have to slash the Psy Zombie. I don't know what else to do here. If I don't kill the Psy Zombie, then... Oh, it didn't die anyways. Fuck my life. This guy's gonna hunker. I'm gonna hope that he survives somehow. But now he's seen, so he might just get killed and then the mission's over. These guys gotta start resisting. That's not good. He only marked. And he's on Overwatch. This is not a good position I'm in. The Psy Zombie's gonna fuck me up. That hurts. Okay. Sectoid. This guy's still on Overwatch. Need to hit that guy. That's my biggest thing, is I need to hit that guy. This is not good cover for him. He will die. Rookie. Fuck. I don't know. I need to kill the sectoid. I need to move here. That guy's on Overwatch? Fuck me. This is not good. Okay, that's the best possible thing that could have happened to me at this moment. I lost a unit, which is very unfortunate. Is this guy fucking... Are they done with their over... I'm just hunkering there. I mean, I don't know what else to do. Fuck me. If there's an Overwatch, I'm fucked. I mean... What do we got? We got 2 units left up here. If he marks again, we'll be okay. He's on Overwatch. This guy is on Overwatch. Okay, double Overwatch is not a big deal. He has to reload. Which absolutely, he has to reload too. Fuck. Oh, he can reload an Overwatch? He can reload and attack. Okay. My life's not over yet. So you can reload. Hit him. Just hit him. Just. Thank you. Thank you. Okay. That's good. You just hunker. You don't have any vision. And this grenade, we're gonna save. You're gonna overwatch. I don't have a lot of time left. This is very unfortunate, but we're down to one unit. I lost one guy, which is very unfortunate. This grenade's gonna save the campaign. I know it's early. But that grenade removes his Overwatch and makes him flanked. So, this guy, I only have to get to there, but I really have to push the move in order to make it there. We're gonna get as close as we can to take this shot. Don't you fucking miss this. Oh man, fuck me. Okay, I think that's it. We need to make some big moves right now. We don't have a lot of turns to get out of here, so we gotta make some big moves. It sucks we lost our Grenadier. But we do have another Grenadier. This guy needs to get out of here. Lost one soul shoulder. I got a good man. That was that's a tough mission, guys. I didn't see my ranger in the old thing, so I hope I didn't lose my ranger. Really hope I didn't lose my ranger. Ranger? We lost a Grenadier, but we have a Grenadier in the backup. Grenadier didn't level up at all, so there's that. These time limits on these missions are tough. Captured? Fuck, man. Another specialist. I have two specialists now. He's taking revival protocol after that mission. Fuck, man, that really sucks. Mission started off so good, too. Well, guys, it's interesting, and hopefully we can get out of this. Hopefully, we can get out of this. I hope to see you guys next time, and hopefully next mission goes a little better. Thanks for watching. See you next time.